The following takes place between 11:04 and 11:05 a.m. Sort of.
The president is in the safe house, awaiting crisis neutralization.